Well, I think it's positive news that you have Governor Nikki Haley over here. You have myself representing the 1st District of South Carolina. You'll see over the next 63 days more folks from South Carolina helping the campaign in other places around this nation. But the Carolinas typically would like to stay together, so we're in the Tar Heel State making sure that the blue comes red like the Gamecocks.